I left my career, I left everything just for my kids. But yes, today I'm a very, very proud mother to see them achieving their goals and to be happy.
Have you been to California, seen the sights and people there? Walked the streets of sleepy sea towns, tasted salty ocean air.
Karan is more of a very good friend, transitioned to a best friend, to my soulmate.
She understands me very well. Whenever need be, she always take the lead in making sure things stay very cool and calm, and we stay sorted.
Our story actually starts with standing in front of a coffee machine where we actually first spoke for like 2 minutes.
We got talking and we actually started dating after I moved out of center.
And then later on, I think things fell in place. So it's just a 3-second introduction that we had is changing into a journey of a lifetime.
Gali mein mare phere, paas aane ko mere. Gali mein mare phere. पास आने को मेरे कभी परखता नैन मेरे तो कभी परखता तो कभी परखता नैन मेरे तो कभी परखता तो अमर से
She's been like a pillar for me, more than a mother pillar for a daughter. A daughter is a pillar for mother. So many times in all my ups and downs, she's been always there with me.
Any typical brother and sister relationship, we've had a lot of fun times, we've had very happy occasions. This being the happiest occasion of his life, I'm very, very happy for him.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
It's been a good ride so far, and we finally decided, okay, let's take the plunge, let's try and make a life together, and
you know how you say, you know, you join in bits and pieces of a puzzle. So I think that was the trigger for us. So I think a lot can happen over coffee. The tagline suits us well. A new family, so it's going to be one big happy family. So we'll have a kabhi khushi kabhi gum moment of our own.
No kabhi gum.